the director of the training center named EXASEC, French South African Schneider Electric Education Center. It's a quite long name, but it's really necessary to understand in this name where we come from. As we come from the partnership in between the French, the South African and Schneider. This partnership was initiated by the French Ministry of Education, Higher Education and Research. I come from, I'm working for them. And it's important to understand that it's not only a unique tripartite partnership. Of course it's unique, but as the French Ministry of Education, we have initiated this one. We are all over the world, okay? It's not only one. We are in Asia, we are in South America, we are in Africa, we are in the north of Africa, we are in Kazakhstan, for example, things that you don't know, you know. We are all over the world, and we are trying through the partnership to try to demonstrate that it's possible to add something with the partnership, that it means with the collaboration of our partner, and today the partner is Schneider Electric.
That's right. So it's a three-party partnership between yes. the Schneider Electric, the university, and the French Ministry of Education.
Exactly.
And if you could tell us an overview of the program, the purpose of the program.
Before to come into the program,
yes.
I would like to explain to you why this. What is the benefits for each other?
Yeah.
The benefits of South Africa, okay, and the VUT, you can easily understand, is to get some equipment, you know, to have some expertise in terms of how to develop a new training center. For Schneider Electric, it's also very important and very easily understandable that they've got some exposure. You're going to be trained on Schneider Electric equipment. And after, if you have used to be trained on this equipment, you can easily reproduce and work with this kind of equipment. That's easy. What is less easy to understand is why we are here, so far away from our country. Why are we here? It's also to interact with the rest of the world. Because we don't want to stay just only in France and to teach in France. Now we've got some expertise because we teach for a long, long time. And we worked in France for a long time with Schneider Electric because it's our, in engineering, it's one of the best partners. We've got a very strong collaboration for years and decades together. That today is the time for the French to expand and to say, okay, let's go to see South Africa. Let's go, maybe if we can help to create a new training center, okay, in the field of engineering. But what is our benefit? The benefit is you need to grab things important for you and to grab to France, for example. How is the teaching skills here? What is their way to teach? Maybe they've got some ideas, okay, that we don't have. How then to act with the underprivileged student? Okay, we have used, but here in a different way. And then, this is what I will bring back to my house, I would like to say, in my country. I'll say, okay, you know, in this country they are doing this, this, and this. Okay, maybe we can combine what is what we know, okay, and what they know, and what is the benefits of mutual collaboration. Because, you know, we cannot stay in France, we need to see the world, because we need you, because we're thinking that because of you, we can grow also our country. Yeah. That it means we are working in the term of cooperation, okay, like we did before. Economic cooperation, but here is a cooperation in the field of the education. It's totally different. You know, the streamline is education, and then based on this education, we can bring everything with us. That's, you've got the three benefits, Schneider Electric, VUT South Africa, and also the French Ministry of Education.
So you've been working hard for the past 6 years or longer to build this program and to keep developing it and improving it.
Yeah.
What has been your motivation and what's the impact that you've seen the program have on the lives of the students and the community?
I arrived in 2011, you know, when I arrived, there is nothing here. Okay. I've arrived, discovered the situation here, and have based on that to build something. To build something in terms of training center, okay, in the field of engineering, of course. The idea is to create a training center on the campus of the BUT, by the University of Technology, but more in the field of practical things, okay, for artisans, okay, stream, because we are thinking that we can build a bridge in between Tibet College, that we've got here, Technical College, and the university. Because you know, I think, after the Tibet College, it's rare that people have this opportunity to go to university. In France, we're facing the same challenge. But we firmly believe that there is a pathway possible, you know, for them. Because if we train them, you, okay, correctly, we are sure that you will be able to go back to university. I want to say to go to university. This is what we achieved today. One of our students is currently at the university. You need to know that. Because you, if you are working well, you will be maybe able to go here in the university. And today, this is just the beginning of your training. Today you are not, in your mind, you are not ready to go to university. But I will take in charge everything for you to be the best, of course, but to be able maybe one day to go to university. My vision, my point of view, because I'm passionate, that's why I'm speaking too much. As I said to you, I'm passionate by education first. I'm passionate by the underprivileged. Because I was underprivileged. That's why I'm so passionate, because if it was possible for me, for sure it's possible for me. We just need to be correctly guided, you know, to go in the right direction. How to do things for you? To put you in a nice environment. Because I don't believe that because of your background, you're not able to do nice things. Just need a nice environment. And then, based on the nice environment, and if you follow some guidelines, you will be able, okay, to move forward and to change your life for yourself. How? You see the environment, but also the best practice. Best practice for me is practical. You know, in this country, the problem is practical. Okay, to learn by books is easy. Give you a book, okay, flip the books, okay, easy. But to use your hands, okay, to do the things, is difficult because we don't have a lot of equipment here. And because of Schneider is here, it's easier for us to show to you how to do things. My point of view is to interest the people like you by the practical and not by the books, because the books is really easily important. But by doing a practical, even if you are not an electrician at the beginning, even if you are a girl, okay? I don't have anything about a girl. Okay? But you know that you are here, girls, because I believe in you, I believe that you can do the job. By practical, and by doing the first, second, third practical, say, okay, understand. But now, can I go deep into this component? Because I didn't understood really this component. Then we add the theoretical part onto your practical. Normally, what you are used to do is to do the theory first and to add the practical, which is a part for the theory, a bit boring before the practical. Here, my point of view is different. Let's enjoy the practical. And then when you need some knowledge, let's grab some knowledge and bring the knowledge on the table by the theory. And I think this is my point of view. This is what we are doing here. The best practice with the best equipment, Schneider, thank you, with a nice environment, with a different way to teach you things. That's why, okay, you are here around this thing.
A couple more questions for you. One, as we take this video back to our Schneider Electric colleagues, I would like you to express to them the importance of their involvement. So to employees at Schneider, to our leadership at Schneider, how can we continue to support you or support you in greater and stronger ways in your
important for me to explain, and how can I say thank you to Schneider? It's a one just branch of Schneider, because they are partners with the French for years and years and years in education. But we are here all over the world, okay, to try to open a new training center. This, because with this kind of equipment, Schneider, you will have the best of the best, you know, on your workbench, on your table. You cannot say, I don't have the right equipment. Then the involvement in this special program as a teacher's program. We need to open the mind, your mind, our mind, okay, to the world. As I said, it's a window to the world, okay? Through many things, the language, the French, through the equipment, but through also the commitment of the international people. You say, there are some two lecturers from USA. Last time we received people from Egypt, we received people from France, we received people from Canada, etc. Is going to show you that the world is not just the border of South Africa. It's over than that. And there is no limit. If they are here, that it shows you there is no limit. If they can come in, you can go there. And you can go to my country, France. Because you need to know that I brought already two classes in France. That it's possible. It's possible. It depends, but it's possible. It depends on you. But I just want to say thank you about Schneider Electric and the teachers program, because they bring with them the culture. Not only the training today's entrepreneurship, but also their point of view. Just by interaction with you. If you, how is the USA? Where you come from? What is the life in the city? Do you have a big five? You see, this is. If you are in front of your smartphone or your Facebook, you cannot ask people from USA. You've got it today. This is the first interaction.
And a question for you. You mentioned that you came from a background of challenge, adversity. What did you learn, or what did that life experience teach you that you would like to impart to the students here?
First of all, what I said is possible for me, it's possible for you. But you need to know that you need to be committed. Nothing will arrive without any commitments. I was not the best student, but I was here every time. I was working all the time. And when it was difficult for me, I was working more on this subject, etc. Because to overcome the difficulties. That's also to show you that if you are in a program correctly organized, okay, it's possible for you. If I was not in France, I was not born in France, I was born in Vietnam, you know, in Saigon, just after the war. Okay, and when I arrived in France, you know, there is nothing to do just to learn, because it's like, okay, you are different, okay, okay. But I learned. My mother said, you must learn, okay, and you will play after. Okay, I say, okay, play after. Not what I want. I want to play now. No, we play after. And I learned. You know, what it was nice in my country? It was free. From primary school until university, it is free. Free. That I came to university for free. Okay, you got just a few registration fees or something. This is free. Okay. The books were free until the college. Okay. And after for university or not, of course not. But mostly it's free. That's why I wanted to show you what is possible to do with you. If it's free, because you will receive overall shoes, safety shoes, okay, the books, the notebooks, the pens, and etc. And we'll check your performance at the end. And you will check by yourself your own performance now and before. And if you see any difference, please let me know. and you will see the difference. There are some few students here, okay, who are working currently with us. They are well students. And I don't want to say something, but they said, you changed my life because you gave me, I'm not the same. I'm not the same now. I'm totally a different person. Not because of the time passed with you, because you gave me another vision. You gave me some rules, some frame. Not easy to understand at the beginning. But now, as I'm guided, you know, and as you show me step by step what it was possible to overcome, okay, now I'm here. And I can have a nice vision about my future now. Okay, and not a wrong vision, but I don't know where I am, you know, I don't know where I want to go. Now I'm sure they know where they want to go.
So education is the pathway, and then committing to that opportunity to be educated is your critical part of your personal, I think, overcoming and success.
Yes, right? Yes.
Good.
Yeah, you just have to, through the education, of course, Madiba said, the solution is education. If you go to education, you will realize your dream. It's not being said some words like this. We need to build this education. Of course, this country is a new democracy. We are building things. But that's why we're here. We're trying to help you a bit. I'm not saying that I gave you the universal, you know, method. No, but you are trying side by side to help you to build an alternative solution for people underprivileged who doesn't have the opportunity to go to university or to the normal TVET college to access, you know, to a technical program in the field of engineering, maybe to open a business, to work something, to start by in service training as an intern, but to do something. That is very important. And then at your turn, when you will finish this program, you must be the model for the others and say, if it was possible for me, it will be possible for you. And you will have to help these people.
Well, I would like to thank you for your commitment. I mean, you've invited Schneider into the partnership really because of your commitment to these students and to finding resources to help you build the education center to create a pathway for these students. Mm-hmm. So certainly your commitment is one to be modeled. So I think the students are very fortunate. Schneider is fortunate to have a partner like you. And if we could, in closing, just kind of an informal, if you will, or formal invitation to Schneider employees to come be with you here and to experience the center and to experience the students. So
yes.
If we could, yes.
Yeah, of course, of course. We invite all the Schneider Electric employees all over the world, you know, to come to South Africa and to discover this beautiful student here, and this also beautiful country environment, okay? Because everything is possible here. We just need to build it all together. But I would like to thank you, to thank Schneider, because without them, there is no partnership. Without them, it's impossible. We need each other to bring things. And we invite the other Schneider Electric employees, of course, to come and to give them their commitments, their knowledge, because we need them. Only one person cannot do all the jobs. But we need all of them to be here. And thank you very much, Naya.
Yeah, well, thank you for that. We appreciate it. As you said, it's a partnership. So each partner has an equal role. So thank you for that. I would like to ask the students, thank you for listening so attentively. Mm-hmm. Would you like to ask any questions of the prof? We've got them here for another minute or two.
Yes.
He touched on a lot of the themes that we've talked about, though, right, over the past couple days in terms of how we approach our lives and we pursue things that we're interested in, how we pass on our learnings to others, right, and we lead through being an example, a role model, how we develop, I think, partnerships with others, how we network with each other, right? So maybe we end on that note, since the topic has been specifically entrepreneurship over the past couple of years.
It's like an entrepreneurship. arrived, nothing was done. I was in the corner of a desk of someone in a small office. And when I arrived, I had just the mission to create a training center. It's lucky for you, entrepreneur, to be from scratch. Okay, things. Then I discussed, create my network, try to build a business plan, try to have a vision. Okay? And then step by step, I filed for a budget, I filed for a room, I filed for lecturer, and etc., etc. Things, you see, 6 years to build this. 6 years, you need 6 years. Things cannot arrive like this. That you must also learn about that. It needs time. You know? But if you keep up, you know, your motivation, you will arrive at your destination. Okay? But for me, it was more easier for me to give up than to keep up. Okay? That's why I'm here, right in front for the interview here, because I never gave up. Never. You never give up. Okay? And till the last day, I will try to push and I will transfer all my knowledge, because we need to leave it. The name of this class is Legacy, because I have planned to leave in 1.5 years. And I want to be sure that all my modest legacy will be transferred to them, to this class, to this training center, the staff. Because I don't want all my jobs done before disappear in the wind. Okay? You are the legacy. I must work hard to be sure that all the vision, all the, you know, the things that I achieved before will be, I would love to say, forever, stay here with you in South Africa.